Welcome to my YouTube channel.
So good to see you. Oh, are you sure? Yes, of course I'll go. Hey, you know about this spot too? Sometimes I come up here to think. I'm interested in knowing what you think about this. Do you believe there's some form of life after death? In other countries. Isn't it? It must be such a frightening thing. I wish there was more I could do. Would you mind if I asked you something? I'm curious. Funny question, but how do you feel about girls shaving down there? Should really eat more of these. You go ahead. That's not really my type of thing. No, no, no. I wouldn't want to eat all of your food. That's okay, but thank you for offering. I want to know how interesting I am to you. What's my favorite color? It's based off my favorite flower, remember? Good job! I have to say, I'm impressed. I'm hungry. Do you want to maybe grab something to eat? No, no, no. I wouldn't want to eat. Have a bite. Or two. You go ahead. That's not really my type of thing. That's okay, but thank you for offering. You go ahead. That's not really my type of thing. I'm curious to find out if you'll remember this. What day was I born on? You do care. I want to know how interesting I am to you. What can you recall about my education? Good job! I have to say, I'm impressed. I want to ask you about a prior conversation. Do you remember how tall I am? Yep, you got it. I feel like I can't remember the last time I've eaten. Have a pleasant night.
What are you up to this late? I guess I don't have anything better to do right now. Okay, we can go. This isn't usually my sort of scene, but I'll admit it's kinda nice. Same. Is it cool if I ask you something? I've been thinking. How long do you usually make a girl wait after getting her number? See, that's how it should be done. Instead of all this bullshit game playing. I kinda doubt you'll get this, but I'm gonna ask anyway. Which of the seasons is the one I like the best? Cool. Sorry I doubted you. Do you mind if I ask you a question real quick? Do you believe we're alone in the universe? Yes, that's true. You're not hungry? I gotta get something to eat. I'm so fucking hungry. Like starving. Gross! I'm more of a sweets kind. The girl. I am gonna get so fat. Nah, I'll save that for you. I'm more of a sweets kind of girl. Wow, I feel bad that I don't have anything to give you. Is it cool if I ask you something? I've been thinking. Do you believe in the paranormal? Yeah, right? Like, I've read some pretty interesting theories online about this stuff. You're not hungry? I gotta get something to eat. Nah, I'll save that for you. I'm eating shit like this all the time at work. Worth it, every time. I'm eating shit like this all the time at work. I really appreciate it, but you don't have to, like, buy me stuff. Wow, I feel bad that I don't have anything to give you. I'm not- not used to this kind of attention, but I'm not exactly complaining. I really have no use for this. Sorry. So, maybe this is kind of personal, but what's more important to you? Looks or personality? Yeah, I guess that's true. I want to ask you about something we talked about before. How much school have I gone through? Nope. Wait, no. That's actually right. Wow. Do you mind if I ask you a question real quick? Do you think of yourself as an introvert or an extrovert? Never mind. Instead of that, let's eat something. Okay, cool. Maybe I'll see you tomorrow?
Hold it right there! I believe you have something that belongs to me. I'd like it back. That gear is a critical component to my ship's engine. How did you get that? What? What are you staring at? No matter. I'll be taking that back now. Thank you. Your cooperation is appreciated. It would be wise for you to forget this encounter ever happened. My name? Why would you want to know my name? Attractive? Well, I suppose you're not terribly hideous for a human. I don't know, this goes against my better judgment. Not to mention the fact that it's strictly against protocol. But as long as I'm stranded here, I may as well try to enjoy myself. That's true. Well, in your case, anyway. Alright then, you've just earned yourself a new friend. My name is Celeste. If you'd like to come and see me, try to find me later in the day. My people are nocturnal. Besides, it's too risky to be walking around in broad daylight. What outfit I should change into. I hope there aren't too many people here tonight. I stand out a little bit. Impressive. Terribly adept for this, are you? Like to know about? That's right, your people celebrate birth. I would be roughly the equivalent of your 20th. I'm sure you must be curious about me. The tag on my bra says double D. Double D? What a strange sizing system. I have a question for you, so I hope you're prepared. Roughly how many miles does light travel in one Earth calendar year? Sorry, that is incorrect. Appreciated. This should sustain me for a short while. It's very enjoyable. Sorry, I don't think I can eat that. Appreciated. This should sustain me for a short while. Sure about that kind of food. I don't want to risk it. Sorry, I don't think I can eat that. I'm not sure about that kind of food. That's probably not a good idea. Please ask anything you'd like. My ship crashed in the waters near the beach, so I spend a lot of time there. Is there anything you'd like to know about? I enjoy swimming in your ocean waters. Everything is frozen solid on my home planet. Please ask anything you'd like. Going by your Earth calendar? I would be 32. Is there anything you'd like to know about? Do you consider silver a color? Do you have any food on you? I'm starving. I need to find a source of energy fast. I'm running a little low on fuel here. Do you have any food on you? I'm starving. Sorry, I don't think I can eat that. That's probably not a good idea. I have a very particular digestive system. I hope to see you again soon.
Oh boy. Same shit, different day, eh?
Wonderforest.com.
Subscribe now. Do it. Yes, you. You right there.